Welcome back to my channel. If you're new, make sure you give this video a big old thumbs up, like, and subscribe, even though I just said that. Anyways, I love you guys, and yeah, sorry I haven't posted in a while. So yeah, my mom's in my hair. It's weird, but it's okay. So today I'm going to be doing my face routine. What I use for like my face mask and everything. I used to use a regular mask with like gel and stuff, but now I use an actual mask that I have to wash off because those work better for me. Probably work better for like anyone. But yeah, let's get into the video. This is my little intro. And yeah, that's just what we are going to be doing today. Sorry I keep holding it like this, but because I'm a double gym. Anyways, let's get into the video. Not gonna put my light on because it messes up everything. See, and it's just in the way. So normally when I do like my makeup videos, I put it like right here and then turn the light on so y'all can see. But we have this light and it's not dark outside like it was when I did my makeup video. So we'll be okay. By the way, I have a mask right here. Not a mask, a mirror right here. So that I can see what I'm doing when I'm putting on the mask. So yeah, let's just get into the video. Hold on. Okay guys, so the first thing I normally do is I normally rinse my face. So we're probably gonna have to go into the bathroom. Sorry, I don't know what I'm gonna do. Probably gonna have to go in the bathroom and rinse my face with warm water to place the mask. And you can't put any makeup on or any moisturizer before you do it. You do that after the face mask. So yeah, let's get in. Okay guys, so I just rinsed my face with water. As you can tell, because you can see it's wet, and it feels so cool and breezy to just rinse my face off. So yeah. Was gonna record it. I probably will, like when I'm doing the thing, but someone's in the shower right now while I was rinsing my face. And also if they get out, I'll film putting on the mask. Well, I can do that in here. I can put on the mask in here, but like on the rinsing parts I'm gonna do in the bathroom, and I'll film some of it if they get out of the shower. So yeah, let's just get more into the video. And yes, you can also do this with your face wet. You can put on the mask with your face wet. So now what you have to do, sorry, I have all my stuff in a box. It's in a DIY box, but it's not DIY. Anyways, I take my brush and I put it under water, under my rinser. Sorry, I'm looking at this real quick. Okay, anyways, yeah, I put this under warm water and then I put my cleanser on it and put it on my face. So let's get into that. I'm gonna go put water on this and then I'll come back and put the cleanser on my face. So let's go. So it is clean now. Well, it's not clean, but it's been rinsed in water. So you cannot use this wet, so you have to dry this. I use it like a toothbrush and just kind of like scrub it on there. And it also gets any excess dirt or anything. So it can be damp, it just can't be like really dirty and. So now what you do is you get your cleanser or whatever. I use my facial cleanser and it's by Citrus Scent. And I don't think this has a smell. No, it does not have a smell. So I take it, put it on my brush. Oh, I forgot, this is new. I forgot this stuff is new, but I've used it before. It's not like new to me, but it's like brand new. Hold on, I'll be back. 100 million hours later. It is on, it is open. So now what I do is I put the clear paste on my brush, and you have to be careful because it squirts out, and I forgot it squirts out like that. RIP. But yeah, I'm just going to apply my cleanser and I'm going to be looking in my mirror. Oh, this smells so fresh. I love it. Okay, and I apply this all over my face, as you can see. And this feels so good.
Are you gonna try to tell me all
this? It is just a cleanser, guys. There's nothing about it. This brush is a little rough, but I've had it for a while, so it's not new. But if you're trying to get this, it is a little rough. Just warning. Sorry, my face is ugly. When I put stuff under my eyes, I always feel like I gotta do that ugly face, so ignore that. I'm trying not to get this stuff in my hair because that would be yucky. Okay, so I'm about done with all of the gel. And as you can see, I look like a newborn Barbie doll. So yeah, I'm done with this. I'm not gonna dab it because that just makes it worse. So, you can rinse this off. The gel's not gonna get hard in the brush. Just close the lid so the cleanser doesn't dry out. It won't dry out, but I mean, like, just clean it, okay? I'm done applying it. You have to massage it into your skin so that it removes everything on, like, makeup, anything. Just, it's cleanser, okay? It's supposed to remove anything on your face, like dirt, makeup, or anything like you put on your face. I like a cleanser. I use it for my face mask because you can use it for makeup too. Like, if you put on a full face of makeup, you can use this cleanser because it's a cleanser. You can use a cleanser for anything. So I just massage it into my face. You don't wash this off. You do it until it is dry into your face. You massage it until it's dry into your face. Already said that, but it's okay. So I have a booger on my nose. I'm gonna clean this all when I'm done. I swear. But yeah, it is now dry and packed. I can like fan it. It's all massaged in. Yeah. Remove any excess if you have any excess. You are going to, I have some excess, but normally you don't have excess, but I have some because my skin is not, like, it's like not used to this cleanser, because this cleanser I started I started it, it's like new to me, okay? I've been using this for 2 weeks, which is new, very new, if you just started face masks or whatever and you didn't know that. So you're going to get a clean towel, put warm water, and just pat it into your face and remove any excess. Okay, so I'm going to be using this. And yes, if you feel comfortable with leaving the cleanser and like sitting it, you can, because if you feel like you have a lot of things on your face, you can always look at all that excess. It's like turning a different color, so that's what cleanser's for. So I'm gonna dry it so it's like a little damp. I'm just gonna pat it so it's damp, because I like my skin damp, so it like, so the face mask sticks. So yeah. Now it's time for the actual face mask. I have different ones. I have like a bunch of different ones. Let me show y'all. I'm kind of running out. I kind of need more, but we'll be all right. So, you don't have to use all of these. Like, you don't have to use all of it at once. This is all I have. And I have two more right here. And yeah, those are the actual face mask powders. So let me show you how to do this, because I don't know. What you do, you take a bowl or plate. I use a plate. You can use anything. I normally use a bowl, but I'm using a plate today. And I take this. I get the powder that I want. I put a little bit on my plate and I mix some water in with the face mask, and the face mask until it's a thick, smooth layer of mask. So that is how you make the face mask, and then you apply it for 10 to 15 minutes, which I'll do the math and check the time. So, because I'm not gonna, well, I can't put on the timer while I'm filming, so I'll probably do that, And, yeah, and then you gotta rinse it off after 10 to 15 minutes. So you gotta take your videos or whatever you wanna do with your face mask, and just, and throughout that time, just do whatever you want with your face mask. You gotta leave it on though, so it actually works. Oh, my skin is so soft. Oh my gosh, I love this. So I'm going to do that right now. Well, actually, I think I'm just gonna get this little container and then put water in it and then like dump it mix. So yeah, we're gonna do that. Oh, it's dripping. Oh god. Okay. Okay, so I'm going to just place that down right there. And it seems good. So now that we have that, I'm going to take the face mask. Let's see what kind I want. I think I'm gonna use the flavor blue bubblegum. There's pink bubblegum. I think I'll use kiwi lime. I'm gonna use kiwi lime. And I don't want this to squirt on me like it did last time. Okay. The reason I picked this is because I love the green color. It looks yellow on camera or whitish. But it's like a green color in real life, I promise you. So you get the powder. And you put it on your plate or whatever you're using. Okay, look at that. It smells so good. Okay. So you probably don't need that much, but I got that much. And I was gonna get a spoon, but we'll be okay. I'm gonna get my applicator, even though it's not time for the applicator. I'm gonna get the applicator. I love getting new stuff because I remember how good it used to be. Or how good it was. Yeah, this is why you do it in a bowl, because it's like better when you do it in a bowl. So it should start to like form, and if it's not getting a thick mixture, then you either need more powder or more water. Here, I'm focusing on this right now, guys, because I want it to work out. So I'm gonna be back when it's the texture that I want it. So yeah. Okay guys, so now it is very smooth and very thick, and it is ready to go on my face. And by the way, you have to get all the air bubbles out. So yeah, let's apply it. Okay, so I'm gonna get it and put it on my face. By the way, yes, you do this with the applicator, which I use this, but you could use whatever. It does not matter at all to what you use. Like, that does not matter at all. I don't know why that would matter. But do not get this in your eyebrows, please, because I do not want you to take it out of me, but she told me to put it in my eyebrows, so. Just for your safety, because in my defense, I have no eyebrows, because like, look at that, but if you literally rip my eyebrows off, you could not tell. So hold on, I'll be back when I'm done. I need no mustache. Illuminate the mustache. I need no mustache. And so the mask is fully on. This is my mask, and now we have to put it on to 10 to 15 minutes. So I'm gonna set my timer and like do some TikToks or whatever, and I'll see you guys once the time is up. I love you guys. So yeah, I'm gonna spend my time wisely.
I'm a real ass bitch, give a fuck about a nigga. Big Birkin bag, hoe, 5'6" I saw my ass, so he called a pussy figure.
Perfect. You make everybody else worthless. You make everything so worth it.
Guys, we got 2 minutes on this. I know I was getting a bunch of holes. It's getting ready to come off. I'm ready to take it off too. We got 2 minutes and I can't like move my mouth. It's literally gonna stretch. So I'm about to wash this off and I'll do a time lapse because they're out of the shower. So yeah, I'll do a time lapse of when I take it off. So I'm gonna stretch this out so much when it's time. So we gotta wait 2 more minutes, but for y'all it's like 0 seconds. But yeah, I'll see y'all when I am about to wash it off. Love you. Okay guys, so the timer literally just ended just now. So I'm going to go to the bathroom to wash this off with just some warm water. You don't need soap to wash this off. See how much? Ow, that hurts. Okay, I'm not gonna do that because that hurts. It's a mask. So let's go to the bathroom and wash this off with some warm water. It should come off easy. It's already tearing off, but yeah, it's ready to come off, so let's go rinse it. Guys, so the last step to my face mask is to put on my moisturizer. This is my final face. It is so soft and it feels so good and it's just so refreshing to my face. So the last step I use is my moisturizer, like I already said. So let's get into that and I'm gonna go get it. And by the way, I moved into my mom's room because in my room, my brother brought over a friend and I didn't want to disturb them, so we're in here now. So let me go get my moisturizer. Get a little setup, okay? Don't mind that light. I got it. It is the R&Co High Dive Moisturizer. I'm going to put this on my finger just a little bit because a little does a lot. And dot it just like that. And just rub it in to my skin. And yeah. There is my little routine to my face. So yeah, if you like this video, if you didn't, make sure you give it a big old thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I hope you guys like this video. So yeah, just subscribe to my channel and I will see you guys all next time. Bye bye.